Shake that.
Yeah, so did I annoy the shit out of you yet? No? Okay, fuck it. Here's some more.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Enough of that shit already. Welcome to the after party. And no, this is not an invitation for everyone to come over to my house and shit. I'll tell you that right the fuck now. Actually, you know what? Now that I think about that, if I invited everybody over and I charge people $20 for cover, I can make a shitload of money. Now, man, before I even get into that, you're going to see that I'm using my favorite LMG in this game, the L86, which means that I slow my pace down considerably in this game. I wasn't camping. I was strategically immobile, and that's what I like to call this shit. So, like I mentioned in my dome video, you know, you gotta play to the gun strength, and the strength of this motherfucker is not close quarters combat. So I hold down this alleyway like a boss for the start of this map, man. Cause you know what it is? You will not win a gunfight up close with the SMG right here. See me shoot these assholes in the back. You're not gonna win a gunfight up close with the SMG. You're not gonna win a fight, gunfight against the shotgun up close. Although the shotguns are so fucking shitty, you possibly could. And with the LMG, you're gonna see I always like to use quick draw with it, like I mentioned about the perk twos. Quick draw is great for the LMG class because you move so slow, you aim down sight so slow, so this shit is fucking perfect. Anyway, back to the topic at hand, the after party. About a week or two after the game came out, I did a video, and then you see me trying to go for my little sit rep pro and shit. I did a video stating how bad this game was for me to party. And when I party, I lag like a motherfucker. Now, when I play solo, I don't lag anywhere near as bad. I don't get that shit. You know, there's lag. Don't get me wrong. You're gonna see lag when you play solo, but it's nothing like when I play in a party and shit. And I really don't fucking get that crap. And I know this is not a connection thing, because for starters, I finally upgraded my shit so I have some decent internets up in this motherfucker. And if this was a connection thing, first of all, I'd be screwed in a party and playing solo. But it's not. It's only an issue when I'm playing with a party. Case in point, right before this game, I was partying up with some friends, Hatred, Junkie Junker, AC Slater, I think someone else was in the room, can't remember who the fuck it was. But anyway, played a few rounds, couldn't connect for shit. My bullets were going like back into the future, some shit, or being shot into a black hole. Nothing was hitting people. It frustrated the living fuck out of me. I was beyond frustrated. I was like, you know what, man? Fuck this bullshit. I've had it with this crap. So I thought, fuck it, I'm going solo, and I don't know how the fuck I didn't kill this guy right there, and you see me checking my connection, because I had just gone through bad connection. I was like, let me check this shit. But man, I couldn't connect for shit. So I said, fuck this, I'm done with partying. This is why I'm calling it the after party, because I am done partying. I have been done partying. I've been going through that bullshit too fucking much. So this was the first game I played, and right after this game, I messaged Junkie, and I said, first game, 36-4, and that's what I'm gonna go in this round. I'm gonna go 36-4, and you see this, man, I'm killing shit. My bitches are dropping like they were in a pitbull video.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. I know you want me, you know I want ya. I know you want me, you know I want ya. I know you want me, you know I want ya. I know you want me, you know I want ya.
Alright, enough of that shit. Now watch this real quick, man. Look at this fucking spawn. Check this out, I'm trying to shoot this goddamn UAV down, I'm gonna get shot in my ass, look what this fucking guy spawned me. But anyway, since the night of this video and since I played this, I have not partied with friends. I may have gotten into rooms with some personal friends and stuff like that, but I still go through the same shit. No hit detection. I played this game November 24th. We're talking a full month so far that I've played solo, and I'll tell you right now, I'm fucking frustrated. Because I'm screwed no matter what my choices are. Look at this bitch get turned on, man, sitting in the goddamn corner. I'm screwed no matter what my choices are. I can play with a party and friends and lag all the damn time, take death after death because the server, lag compensation, shitty game design, whatever the fuck is beating me. Or I can play with complete randoms who don't know where the fucking B flag is unless I pick that shit up off the ground and shove it up their goddamn asses, man. I swear to God, I get some fucking fucktards on my team when I play this shit. It pisses me off. So every now and then, I'm just like, oh, fuck this, man. I can't take this goddamn game. So the game's been patched a few times, and we see that, and I spam the shit out the L86 right here, and I don't give a shit. You know, the game's been patched, and the matchmaking's been fixed, some of the lag has been fixed, but even so, I still can't party. And it's really fucking frustrating. You know, we've been playing this shit for 4 fucking years already. We've been playing Call of Duty forever. Call of Duty 4, man. How can I not play with my fucking friends in goddamn rooms? Because I'm still lagging. It's driving me crazy. It is absolutely driving me crazy. 1 month later, I have still not partied with my friends. 1 month! That's fucking crazy. And you get to see, the next video that I post up is gonna be a fail volume. And I'm completely dedicating it to lag. It's gonna be called the lag edition. And when you watch it, those who are watching, those who listen and pay attention, watch how many times I'm in a party in that video. I think I have like 14 or 15 clips, you know, the way I combine shit. I think 11 of them are me in parties. 11. What the fuck? I have played solo throughout this whole game the majority of the time, and the few times that I play in a party, I'm lagging. And they all made it into the lag edition. You're gonna see just how bad those things are. I mean, it is terrible what I see when I'm playing in this fucking game. And it's not me hosting. I mean, we talked about the fucking hosting problem in this game. Man, it is so fucking irritating. It is so frustrating in this fucking game. So that's why I'm calling this shit Welcome to the After Party. Because I am no longer partying in this motherfucker. That is it. I am not going to be partying in this too much. So anyway, this game's coming to an end. And for those wondering, yes, that's why you're not going to be seeing me in any parties anytime soon in my videos. Because I just don't fucking party. And there's the end of this game. Like I said, the final score is 36-4. So anyways, as always, rate, comment, subscribe, and all that good shit. And again, if you do come over, bring $20 or a bottle of liquor. No, bring the $20. I don't need no damn liquor. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video, which is going to be the lag edition fail volumes up in this motherfucker.